rising in me, a small flicker of hope. The brighter future isn't yet an empty capsule. But honestly, I stopped holding on to the possibility that there could be any life left within me, the same way you stopped holding on to me when I sleep at night.